thinking the other day about the state of our nation, wondering why, with all our education, we're like sheep in the spring, always ripe for a shearing. It's a strange situation, need an innovation. Tow motorways, nobody driving on them. Got shopping supermalls, and no one buying from them. Environmental homes, which no one can afford. What a strange situation. Need an innovation. Politicians come, politicians go, politicians come, they just don't know, oh no, they just don't know. Got mass higher education, but the only jobs they're wanting are in plumbing, care and garden, no one wants to do them. Got workforce on the door, but bring in workers from the world. What a strange situation. Need an innovation. So I continue to fret about the state of the nation. Finding a solution is my driving intention. I'll stir up the sheep to self-shearing revolution. I'll create a great innovation, ruminant revolution. Keep down all the toll roads and sheep in all the malls, hard selling their wool to line our floors and cavity walls. Sheep in university studying man psychology, making a great new institution, ruminant anarchy. Politicians come, politicians go, politicians come, they just don't know, oh no, they just don't know. Sad it is to say now my life's work is done, for our sheep self-shearing is not nearly so much fun as when the shepherds did the shearing and gently stroked their little bums. Ooh, need a new occupation, ruminant relations, ruminant relations. Bah.